Hi guys, Rick Damuth with Cowtown USA. Here with I'm gonna call it a Polo, a cutting horse trailer, barrel racer. I mean, a trailer that is without equal as far as I'm concerned. I want to take you in this and show you to the extent that we've made to make your horses safe. It's absolutely gonna blow your mind. Winchester Star from Cowtown USA, all aluminum trailer, been in business 58, almost 60 years. I'm gonna step around here and kind of show you this trailer as we walk, talk. Y'all are welcome to ask any questions. I guess through an email type deal. You come through here, I'm gonna zoom up here. I'm gonna talk about Dexter axles right here from the start. I mean, here's the thing with the name Dexter. Would you rather be 1,000 miles from home and be broke down in a Subaru, or would you rather be broke down in a Ford, Chevrolet, or Dodge? I mean, that's kind of what Dexter is. Everybody in all the states are selling parts for Dexter axles. If you buy a trailer that doesn't have Dexter axles, you can get parts for sure, but they may have to overnight. It may take 2 or 3 days to get the parts. So it's a huge advantage for Winchester Star to use the Dexter axles. We put another deal we've done here. We put 17 fives, 16 ply radial tires. It doesn't get any better than that. You know, besides being a very, very eye-appealing trailer, it's put together very well. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to walk up here, and I'm going to take you under the belly of this, well, the belly of the beast, it says. And I want to show you the construction. I mean, look at the... Look here underneath this. You can see the structure of this trailer. Big 4-inch beams, 1-inch braces, 1-inch apart, running the length of this trailer. Massive aluminum beams running the length of the trailer. Sorry about the rattle. This ain't a CBS or ABC production. But I wanted you to see the construction of this trailer. Now I'll back out here and I'm going to take you to the back. Get all your horse ties down through here. Got a real nice hay pot up on, or hay rack, ladder down the side. All your lighting is LED. Big, long, nice ramp. Yeah, go ahead, Doug, drop it. Big, long, nice ramp. Nothing steep for your horses to go up or slide down or fall off of. Double doors behind it, everything's spring assist. Operates very smoothly. Go ahead, Doug, and open her up. Now this is something that you're not going to see just any place. These doors fold around here flat. You can see the sides of the trailer. And you come in here, every divider gives your horse a separate room. Now normally you see these horse trailers and they'll give one horse super protection. Every horse in this trailer is equally protected. You're not going to have anybody cow kicked. They're not going to be stepping on each other. Full airflow through your trailer all the way from front to back. Pop-up roof vents in the ceiling. I mean, just look at the quality of these trailers. All your dividers are slam latched. Look how thick, I'm gonna come up here and show you how thick your walls are. I mean, that's how thick the walls are. So you're not gonna have a horse kick through it, jump through it. You know, the trailer is equipped with LED lighting inside as well as outside. But notice how all through here your dividers
and your lights all through it.
Anyway, I'll take you back and we'll go back up the ditch side of the trailer so you can actually see that. And then we'll take you inside the trailer. I mean, the trailer is very eye-appealing, very, very sleek. Everything's set on your slant load as well. I'll show you here underneath this trailer too. Here's your neck. Everything is rhino-lined, rubber-coated. I mean, these are some really, really neat features. You'll step up here in this tack room. Your saddle racks are collapsible on the wall. Your wall is completely carpeted. Extra bridle hooks. You have a door on both sides of this. On the short wall, you have a door, and on the long wall, you have a door. A place to hang your clothes. So I'm going to tell you right now, this is really, really well built trailer. Anyway, when you get a chance, give us a call, Rick Damuth with Cowtown USA, Winchester Star, all aluminum manufacturer. Please give us a call. I'll answer any questions I can. 573-885-6300, 573-885-6300, Cowtown USA, and Winchester Star. A pair to draw to. Thank you.